Telefónica Azul tiene un baño aquí dentro. Nos sentamos, yo en particular utilizo esta ladrilla, la mayor, que si la dejo en medio, imagínate cómo sale. Así que la ponemos aquí y yo le hago un atadito aquí a esta polea por seguridad. Y luego para cuando hay mucha mar de ceñida, claro, y a la operación que esta la haríamos, imagínate, pues uno haciendo sus necesidades con el casco puesto, porque aquí está el palo, ¿no? Y los golpes que te da con el palo son mortales. Así que bueno, esta es la forma de utilizar el baño. Yo te digo, segunda opción, siempre que está bueno, a la popa, es lo que recomiendo.
So we passed Fiji 3 days ago. We're in the lead. Then Ericsson 4 had more wind on the outside over there. They took the lead, and now they have less wind over there. And now they jibed and are coming towards us, so you can see them over there. So we'll probably be in the lead in an hour or something.
It's a freaking chess game, man. This whole thing is like the most slow motion chess game in the history of mankind. But it's our goal now is we're gonna try to get 5 or 6 miles just in pure boat speed here over the next day or so, and the light fluky stuff, and see how we do.
They are the coolest birds you can find in the world. The albatrosses are so cool, and you see. Oh, they are gliding at enormous speed, even though there isn't very much wind. And they don't seem to bother about anything. They're just happy, gliding around, eating a little bit from what the sea gives them, and gliding a little bit more. And they're just very happy.